Hello everyone, this is Heorot. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Previously, Heorot laid out the Anti-Air Force Fortifications blueprint. Then he infiltrated the Air Force's lair, found Ra's mirror, and learned of the Air Force's weakness. Unfortunately, back in Moonbrooke Castle, he found that three soldiers had been killed. Now we have to use Ra's mirror to uncover a hidden monster. Or hidden monsters. For now, let's get some more Sizz Snares cooking. And we'll also need braziers to make the Woosh Widgets. Also, I'll distribute a few copper swords, one to this motivated man-at-arms, one to this fervid fencer, one to this crafty crofter. What's up, King? Oh, indeed. That's good. Just making sure, sir. Hey, Malroth. Sorry. I have to prove to them that you are who you say you... I have to prove to them that you are who you say you are. No reflection, huh? Very curious. Hello, Anessa. Very well, Anessa. Hey, Warwick. Well, we'll see. Indeed, sir. Hello, Esther. That's good. Hello to you. Yep.
Hi.
Ah, that's good. Now, how about you, Jeremiah? Indeed, Jeremiah. Hello, Zara. That's good. Hello, Jerome. Yes, that's troubling. Indeed. That's right. Well, at least it isn't you. How about you? Nope, not you.
Yeah.
How about you?
Yep.
Very good.
Yeah. Yep.
Yep.
Now to reveal the monster or monsters.
Yep.
Total shocker. Three of the townspeople were skeletons in disguise. Afraid so, sire. Okay, boneheads. Easy peasy. Yep, that's that. Quite terrible. Men meeting with monsters, huh? Even more troubling. Okay, Anessa. Here you go. Sounds good, Anessa. Very well. Now to report in to Spoony Hayden. It is troubling. In fact, I did. Well, that's troubling. Quite troubling indeed. Very well, Haydn. Errand complete. Will do. Now to put out our Sizz Snares. And make some Woosh Widgets. Hello, Jerome. What's up, Malroth? Yes. Yeah. Hey, Jeremiah. That is troubling. Hello, Esther. La la la. Yep. Hey, Anessa. Very well. Yes. Especially that last one, huh? Now let's see to burying those poor folks. Got one gravestone already. We'll need the coffins. Three coffins. And a couple of gravestones. In with the coffins. Now to bury these poor folks. And now to inter them. And finally, the gravestones. Okay. Now for our Woosh Widgets. Good job, Warwick. Excellent work. The Anti-Air Force Fortifications blueprint is complete. Well done, everyone. Yes. I don't think you need to worry about Malroth. That is the troubling part. Errand complete. Uh-oh. I guess the Air Force draws near. Let's see now. Has anyone actually taken any of these swords? I guess not. Well then, let's hand them out. You seem to have one. This competent conscript. This tireless traitor. This merry medic. This brave battler. There you go. And this helpful healer. What's up, Anessa? Yes. Hello, Jerome. Indeed. Hello, Haydn. Hello, Zara. Let us hope so. Hello, Esther. Boom balls, huh? Might give them a try. Hello, Warwick. Alrighty. Hey, Jeremiah. About time to defeat the Air Force. So, let's try boom balls. Okay, Malroth, let us get to it. Yep, I'm ready. Sorry about that, pal. Indeed, Malroth. Let battle commence. Here they come, starting with Hawkmen and Gremlins. Ah, yes, you're going down. So long to wave one. In wave two, we have gargoyles and large gargoyles. Get ye down. And enjoy our co-op to grass. Bye-bye, bird brain. Now for the third wave. Large gargoyles, gargoyles, and gremlins. Yes, going down. Oh, hello there. Will you now? The Air Force leader, the Cosmic Chimera, the Air Force's awful admiral. We'll see about that. Coming in with two large gargoyles and Cosmic Chimeras. Yes, you're going down. Well, it is flapping all the same. You're quite right about that. So long. And we claim victory against the Air Force. So the Scare Force are next. So long. Yes. So long, Air Force. Very well, King. Okay, Jerome. Well done. And the Air Force is defeated. Do we have more enemies? Well, hello. Got some Knights Aberrant. Waltzing right through our defenses. So long. Well done, everyone. Do you now? Oh, okay. Very well, King. Mwahahaha. Such a coward. Lord Atlas, huh? A big brute of a Cyclops, as I recall. Oh, hello, Malroth. Okay. So, Warwick wants to see us. Hello, Malroth. Indeed. Two down, one to go. Hello, Jerome. Ah, yes. Hello, Jeremiah.
Hi.
Hello, Esther. I hope so, too. Hello, Haydn. On a wing and a prayer. And we only have to defeat the Scare Force now. Indeed, Zara. Hello, Anessa. Ah, yes. More shrooms on sticks, and bread. Well, then next time, we'll work on Warwick's next errand. This is Heorot. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.